Hi students, hello, welcome to Bridge course conducting by Samagra Shiksha Siddhipet. This is for level 3 for 6th, 7th and 8th Mathematics. Myself, V. Ajay Kumar Reddy, SA Mathematics, ZPHS Kukunurpalli, Mandal Kondapak. Today's our topic is illustrating integers. Okay students, let us come to introduction to integers. What are integers? Integers are positive and negative numbers. Minus infinity to minus infinity to zero and then positive up to infinity. Minus 6, minus 5, minus 3, minus 4, minus 3, like this. Each negative number is paired with a positive number the same distance from zero on a number line. See this, the middle one is 0 and for every positive number there exists negative number and as well as. These are integers. Now let us have an activity. We can represent integers using red and yellow coins. Red coins will represent negative integers and yellow coins will represent positive integers. Let us take like this. Negative integer and positive integer. Now the diagrams below shows two ways to represent minus 3. This one is minus 3. Here this one also minus 3. One negative and one positive becomes 0, gets cancelled. And again one negative and one positive becomes 0. Like this, when these four gets cancelled and the remaining minus 3. Now try to represent minus 3 in many ways. Two more ways in your notebook. Okay children, let us represent minus 3 by using three red coins and any number of groups of plus 1 and minus 1 coins. Okay. Tell which integer each group of coins represents. Now how many negative coins are here? How many positive are here? Then what is the integer it represents? And like that we have three questions here. The first one, when these two gets cancelled, then one positive one negative, then the result is minus 2. The red coins are representing negative numbers. And the second one here, when these two red coins and yellow coins get cancelled, and the remaining is one yellow coin which represents positive number, hence it is plus 1. In the same manner, can you tell me what this diagram represents? This pair gets cancelled, this pair gets cancelled, and one more pair gets cancelled. Hence how many are left here? Yeah, this one represents plus 2. Like that you also create some questions. Now if there are the same number of red coins as yellow coins, what number it represents? Yeah, there are three red coins and three yellow coins. What this number represents? It represents 0. As three negative and three positive gets cancelled, it represents 0. So any number of pairs like this gives us 0. Now let us do addition and subtraction of integers with this activity. We can model integer addition with coins. Represent minus 2 with the fewest number of coins here. This represents minus 2. Represent plus 5 with the fewest number of coins. This represents plus 5, the least number of coins. Now what number is represented by combining the two groups of coins? This one minus 2 and this one plus 5. We get the write the number sentence that is illustrated like this. Red coins represents minus 2. Yellow coins represents plus 5. These two pairs gets cancelled and we get plus 3. Positive 3 coins. Now use your red and yellow coins to find each sum. Minus 2 plus minus 3. Now minus 2 plus minus 3, which gives us minus 5. Count all these 2 and 3. Total 5 kinds. 5 negative kinds, so minus 5. Minus 2 plus minus 3 gives us minus 5. This is the number sentence. Now, minus 6 plus plus 2. How to take the kinds? In this way. Now, what is the answer? Minus 4. 2 yellow kinds and 2 red kinds gives us 0, and remaining 4 red kinds. That represents minus 4. So, sentence is minus 6 plus plus 2 gives us minus 4. Minus 3 plus plus 4. 3 red kinds and 4 yellow kinds gives us plus 1. Okay. Children, write the sentence in this manner. Now, let us do subtractions with this activity. We often think of subtraction as a takeaway operation. Which diagram could be used to compute plus 3 minus plus 5? Here are three kinds, plus 3, and we should add two more. Here we can't take away 5 yellow coins from this diagram. There is not enough coins to take away. Hence, this diagram also represents plus 3 and we can take away plus 5. We have added here two pairs of zeros. Each pair represents 0. So no result does not change here. Now we can take away 5 yellow coins away, we have 2 red coins left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then what is the answer here? 2 minus 2. Like that, use your red and yellow coins to model each subtraction problem. Minus 2 minus minus 4. Minus 2, 2 coins. This representation of minus 2 does not have enough coins to take away minus 4. So, we need to add 2 more red coins and 2 more yellow coins, which are zeros. You would have a total of 4 red coins and still represents minus 2. Like that, we have added 2 pair of zeros. Now, we need to remove or take away 4 red coins. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 yellow coins are left. So the answer is minus 2 minus minus 4 is equal to plus 2. In this manner, we can do any problem with this activity. Work this problem. 3 minus minus 5. 3 negative coins. Add enough red and yellow pairs so you can take away 5 red coins. 1 pair, 2 pair, 3 pairs. Any number of pairs we can. Now, we have added here 5 pairs. Now remove 5 red coins. You have 8 yellow coins left here. We are removing 5 red coins. Now, how many are left here? 8 yellow, which represents positive. Hence, the number equation plus 3 minus minus 5 equal to plus 8 here. We get positive number. Work this problem, children. Minus 3 minus plus 2. These are minus 3. Add 2 pairs of red and yellow coins so you can take away 2 yellow coins. Because we need to take away 2 positive numbers. Take away 2 yellow coins, you have 5 red coins left here. Hence the number equation like this. Minus 3 minus plus 2, we get minus 5. Okay. In this way, we can do addition and subtraction. Children, you also write some number equations. Do additions, subtractions with all integers. Create some new questions. discuss with your friends. Okay, children, thank you for watching this video.